TLIT Ministries. The Lord is there.
Praise the Lord, brethren. I'm a Nwamanya Makirin. I came when I had palpitations. But when I came to counseling, man of God told me you'll be okay. He told me to fast for 7 days. I fasted those 7 days. And at the end, I saw man of God coming in a dream. When he handed them over to me, I saw my husband come in a dream. He told my husband that you have also certain pain, you should come and I put you right. Yet all was in a dream. So when I came last Friday, I was seated behind there. Man of God mentioned our village. And he said, I see someone coming from Nyendo village. I looked for another person from Nyendo, so I came.
You're doing it!
Can I do something? Do something. My eyes are open and I'm seeing.
Amisha kanje gigwira kandi nindeba.
Aha. See, I'm seeing a woman.
Nindeba mukazi, sidipa. Deeper.
Yes. You come from a village.
Nyaba umukazi umkwira na rugo mucharo.
I don't know whether it want to be like Mwendo, 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 something like that.
Maka alako yaka karinka Mwendo, basio basio.
Mwendo.
Come.
Isha.
You come from Mwendo.
Merugo Mwendo ya Masaka.
TV like
that. Naka aloka biyao kache kache.
Ya chitwe.
Eh.
It's what?
Chitwe lo haa maruko ni. Akaro ni baketa chi?
Mwendo.
Aha. Aha, that's the year.
Because that's where I come from. I reached before the man of God. And he said, I see your husband has spent time. He has a problem with his manhood. He doesn't function as he should. He said he has got impotence, yet he's a source of the family life.
Do something. Are you married?
Oriom Bushwere?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, go.
That is it.
On the point.
But your husband is becoming weak.
Konkaba na gumana wa mama no mubiri ni gawani gachendera.
Even when he said turn is like
na wamuja kuhinduka nono shampi ya hurra.
Yes.
And you're asking yourself who will take over? What am I doing here?
Olena ya buzot konkanka hani inkora watching kijak shwa vita. It is true, that's how he said. I like your answering.
There is no fuel.
Ah, what kind of machine is that?
Yes.
I told him indeed what you're saying is true. And I was almost running off from the home. Man of God touched me. He prayed for me. He said my family, your marriage will be okay. And he said all problems will vanish.
Speak. He made a mistake. Was seated somewhere where there was a woman. I said, my wife is enough for me. I don't need any.
Excuse me. Who can be like my wife?
Satisfied.
My queen, my princess.
Can I have a couple of
shots?
She did. And she did something evil. And this is something evil that she did. She said that this man will become useless to the wife. How can he be here? Yet I love him.
Don't
see.
Deeper.
Can I prophesy?
Dagune, you're doing it.
When I left you on Friday, on Saturday,
Sunday
night, my husband came from the job. So I thank God. God of Timothy Kavare. My marriage.
Whoa.
I cover this testimony with the blood of Jesus. I'm Kemirembe Mary.
Ninduka Kazo.
From Kazo.
Omugombora ya Kanuni.
Sub-county.
Nkabandi ya TV West.
I was on TV West.
Ndeba programu.
I watched the program.
Ndeba Pastor Kabarebe. Nkabanta kareba kahandi ninga kumuhur.
I saw Pastor Kabarebe. I'd never heard of him.
Ndebe yafa. Yebya ariona akora.
I saw the miracles he was doing.
Nkabantu ire ninye torora ombaranje na numbafumu.
I had gone all around fortune tellers and witches.
Na kana na hakusiba.
I got to a point of fasting.
Batweta nkokuturyaha tuzayo tsibayo turarayo tuzahasande yona.
Spend there for a full week. Mhm.
Nkabani nsabere kizubu cyo mushiza wanje na nebindi.
I had a problem with my husband and many others.
Mbire mpchize emyaka 20 ntine mushiza konka mwini.
I had lasted for 20 years without a man yet I have
him.
But we are in confusion.
Konka kwaherze hati ya orzana njende na rwo rwahoheraho kimwe.
But after the confusion went
totally. Na muyetera bishe banyanya
banyina the aunties and the
banywani be
friends.
Ntom siza akampindura nyamwandu aruho
amashanyarazi gakagarukire hoje akare
ahurire
yoza live
kakanyanga kandi kito munzu twabo kureka tuina amakaviri omcharo na nahaduka yituruko
we have two homes, one in the village and one in the center where we
work from. Kanze kurara nabana.
So let me go and stay the night with the children.
Nchijenda mkura tiire ntatarozi. Atukore uiza, azwara, agarko msenta.
And if you come, you dress up and go to the center.
Banywanwe wajangu murijoho oyora.
Mokamu tunomuliecho.
Yeah.
But when I came on Saturday, I went for counseling. I went there with my daughter. Man of God said, it is all well, it is done. I returned back home. He was doing exams at the university. He did exams on Sunday. And came home.
You could go to the shop.
On
Tuesday after the exams, he entered the motorcycle.
Mm-hmm.
He slept.
On Wednesday,
Abiyama yama turuk shobora.
Abiyama mushe shankaba na bapi seveni ninga kole mirimo yechishije. Abiyama bushesha
na norwa kana
ninda kubiyama bukashesha chonka
konka mbire mpchize myaka 12
but I spent 12 years
ntakumanya mushiza na watakumanya
and he did
ntakumanya mushije
she didn't know the man
umushije byo munju
ariyo
azumwe ni mucheta
cheme you think it is a small thing.
Konka kurgobund gawurwa.
Okamugambira ngo warugahanu
ya. Did you tell him that you come from here?
No way andesra kampsia ni ibanda.
Ayo bari.
Na nyomwa abazya garikire yande.
Good boy.
Okamuforcing.
Tajanga kwawo, aha.
Okamuforcing.
Did you force?
Na nombaranje no way abira ntwara yu.
Chokabana.
Abo kubanka baninta ko mugongo na mugamba konka tataroze ni wo nyisire. Ati mutinka kwitaga. Mbwene za kuraguruze mugongo ahora asange nibagutamba gwona.
He told me to go for treatment of the back whatever you want. Treatment okajishanga hebyo guma navuga tukinezengerera byakoma hatu no kugitasi.
Akagitasi yo rwa kabiri, yagitasi yo munzo rwa kashatu, yagitasi yo munzo kandi kintakarebaga.
Which I had never seen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mwijuko mushija tino wa mugambire tino wa mufosinge.
Remember he wasn't told by anyone and he wasn't
forced. Kwa kuyijiro mu counseling.
But when she came for counseling, kaja tubito bunze njerera kuza kurara nabana. Aha.
Kama wita simwe.
Praise the Lord.
Amazina ni mwesu kwa Asia.
Ama Asia mwesu kwa?
Nindugi Isinjiro.
From Isinjiro.
Mazire miaka ikumi n'eshatu.
At since 13 years when I'm not in my family, in my home, I do not desire that when I come for counseling. But maybe if man of God prophesies upon me, maybe I might know what befell me. I got the money and went for counseling on the 5th of March. When man of God looks at me, I was waiting for him to speak much about me. He asked me that, don't you want to go back to your family, to your marriage? I told him, man of God, I want to go back to my home. He said, come, I pray for you. You will come back testifying. On 15th of March, there is a son of mine who works from Rwanda. He called me and said, mother, that my father called me. My son called me. He said, my father called me and said, we look for you wherever you are. That you get your way and go back to your home. I asked my son, but are you mad? Do you want to make me laugh? He said, no, my father called. I couldn't believe it. There's a child I found when he had given birth to, also in April on 10th. The father called this daughter of his. He said, my daughter, look for your mother. Wherever she is, she should find her way home. So, man of God, so are you going to become a bride? Thirteen years out of her home, now the husband is beseeching Bambi Bambi. So, brethren, whoever might be here having a problem and you're doubting, please have faith, because the God of Timothy works instantly. Oh, you mugole, mpola mpola. Bintu bwebi tuyetaga practice tufune metro ni one.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Pack your everything and go to your husband. What you came praying for, God has done it. Praise unto him.
Can I do something?
Yes.
I'm ministering here with my two angels. And they are moving around.
Oh, yes.
Halabano shaga denda.
That's why you're feeling pain. That's why you're feeling pain. The time has come.
That
sickness to go. The moment has come.
For
the sickness to go. The time has come. For the sickness to go. The time has come. For the sickness to go. Say, I'm healed.
Natural.
I'm healed. Lift up your hands. If you couldn't walk, raise your walking stick and begin to walk. If you come with a crutch, if you come in a wheelchair, or you come and you couldn't stand, wherever you are beating,
hallelujah,
those who
kanisa
and that's why in the church
yaba wawo pari kutambura imuko paniko pambure imuko paniko pambure esha yaika abagwira bari muni bashira engwala zirimuni
zavira koya
engwala zirimuni zichenda engwala zirimuni zichenda akire kaika engwala zirimuni zichenda engwala zirimuni zichenda yes if you couldn't walk arise and walk yaba ina waba no shaza ye checking omore warhanga arimu nakola abagwira barimu nibacira abadomu sashi akire kawe kaika imuko tambure
She has come when she was not walking 5 months, but now she is walking.
Amazing. Ye pambire mukaka obizabatirize nduko ari muna ye pambirira hallelujah osemerigwe mukaka
ukwata ho
bishikarisha bamutsirize akire kaika nduko ari muna pambira naye muri zina Yesu okuye izoba wakira Tambura wachira. Hallelujah.
There is a miracle of God.
Hallelujah. It is happening. What is it?
What has happened?
You tell us. Tugambire haba henshi. Amazobe buri kwingana chimama.
Nyo abire yanterire kumarebro nkabisha tu ate kuguru nkwenda kunyita. Aterizoba niza mukirize.
Nisha mukirize. Nisha mukirize. Hallelujah. Miracles are happening. Nisha bakutirize.
Ego. Atakubase kwemerera.
Watakabase kwemerera.
Nanta kubase kwemerera busasi bwa buracyo kunyita.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!